New right now, Cape Coral police say they have caught the tube top burglar. We showed you this video just yesterday. Cape Coral police nabbed her today, hours after asking for someone to identify her in this surveillance footage. Cape Coral police say this surveillance video has been viewed more than 26,000 times since yesterday. NBC2's Andrea Hubble spoke with a victim of that burglary tonight.
My back sliding door, it was broken.
Her house vandalized.
I noticed some bags missing, perfume.
Personal items snatched.
Sunglasses that I, left on top of my dresser.
The only clue, her camera that caught this crystal clear image.
She was knocking on my door.
Police say this is 18-year-old Rainey Bennett looking directly into the camera that was rolling on video she never knew would go viral.
Yeah, I knew right there that she had something to do with it because I never seen this woman before in my life.
It's in our neighborhood. And I was like, and so close.
Hours after, Cape Coral PD shared it on Facebook, tips rolled in pointing to Bennett.
She was not familiar to me at all, but I'm so glad so many people recognized her and said, hey, we know this woman.
Then the all-bearing burglar showed up to the police station swearing it wasn't her. Only problem.
Yeah, they found a ring on her that belonged to me.
Bennett was wearing the items taken from the victim's house.
I am glad. It makes me feel safer.
Yeah, they did an amazing job, too.
That was Andrea Hubble reporting. Now, the victim is acting fast as well. When we stopped by today, she already installed extra cameras all around her house.